Resident Evil 5 has returned, starring DC Douglas and Roger Craig Smith.
You're living with moderate to severe Crohn's disease, and it feels like your life revolves around your symptoms. Ask your gastroenterologist about Humira, adalimumab. Humira has been proven to work for adults who have tried other medications but still experience the symptoms of moderate to severe Crohn's disease. In clinical studies, the majority of patients on Humira saw significant symptom relief, and many achieved remission. Humira can lower your ability to fight infections, including tuberculosis. Serious, sometimes fatal events such as infections, lymphoma, or other types of cancer have happened. Blood, liver, and nervous system problems, serious allergic reactions, and new or worsening heart failure have occurred. Before starting Humira, your doctor should test you for TB. Ask your doctor if you live in or have been to a region where certain fungal infections are common. Tell your doctor if you have had TB, hepatitis B, are prone to infections, or have symptoms such as fever, fatigue, cough, or sores. You should not start Humira if you have any kind of infection. Get headed in a new direction. With Humira, remission is possible.
In a post-raccoon society, new threats have emerged. New variants of the T-Virus are in the hands of terrorists. Check out the early days of the BSAA in a simple base station miniseries.
Impressive! They appear to be focusing sunlight into a laser-like beam.
Thank you.
okay.
Come on!
Okay. Okay.
Yeah!
Come on!
Okay. You need to be careful!
see. There's a trick to getting out of here. Tread carefully. Those beams are dangerously focused. Like it worked. Are we finished?
That pillar's in the way, but I think we can knock it over.
Another one down. What's next?
Survive underground.
These are no ordinary flowers. Wait.
Umbrella do?
I don't know. It doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
You can be sure they wanted to keep this place a secret.
Some of this equipment's got the Triso logo on it. Are they working together?
It's the greatest TV special ever offered. You get 5 great gifts for all occasions. You save over 50%. These beautiful gifts keep on giving. With your order today, the first gift is free. The top 10 songs of all time.
Somewhere, my love, one day at a time. Sweet Jesus, I could fly higher than an eagle.
Her breathtaking voice has captured hearts around the world.
You are the wind beneath my wings.
Your second gift is the country classics.
I
Your third gift is 47 gospel classics.
How great thou art, just as I am, I will receive one set of footprints in the sand.
Call now and save 50%.
Lord, you promised me you'd hold my hand.
Every song you've always wanted. Your fourth gift is Christie's number 1 million selling life story with over 75 photos. Your fifth gift is a collector's item, Christie's first live concert and show. You get over 70 classics on 3 CDs plus Christie's number 1 million selling biography for only $19.99. Plus shipping, you save over 50%, less than $5 each. Call now, and as a special bonus, you get the collector's item, Christie's first live concert and show on DVD absolutely free. You pay shipping only.
Call 1-800-848-7017.
Five beautiful gifts that keep on giving for someone you love.
Rogers Online worked for us.
We don't argue much.
We really don't.
Meg usually just gets her way, and I go along with it.
I think it worked for Matt because I did it for him. When I'm the one cooking, I'm the one calculating the points.
I can microwave things.
You get to eat real food. We still get to go out. We're just so much smarter about it.
We can keep each other in check.
Going, okay, I see you.
We've lost about 110 miles together. It helped our love life.
Happy wife, happy life.
Weight Watchers Online. The power of Weight Watchers completely online. Join now for $1. Offer ends July 27th.
July 4th is here. We're talking with Lisa about the Walmart low price guarantee.
Did you know Walmart will add match produce?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, if you find a lower advertised price, they'll match it right at the register.
Really? Oh my gosh.
See? Bring your last grocery receipt to Walmart this 4th of July and see for yourself.
We have returned with Roger Craig Smith and Evil Adair in Resident Evil 5.
This is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure. But obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella, and that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
Take it.
Okay.
I don't know how, but they could be using them to produce biological weapons. This is the facility from the picture, no doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere. Careful! I saw something.
Thanks.
Take it.
Roger.
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah. We wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde.
Come on!
Roger!
Come on!
Okay.
Guess their senses are weak.
Just to be safe, we should be as quiet as possible.
Take it.
Okay.
In the
pictures, too.
Wait. That means Jill might be here. Experiment on. It stopped.
Why?
Well, that's why.
Thank you.
another one!
Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you.
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap. Tell me where she is.
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.